Guys, so now it's day 5. We are going to the DMZ today. Okay, but anyway, right, I'm going for breakfast. I don't need to show you what I'm eating because I'm literally gonna eat the same thing as yesterday, so yeah. Okay, guys, we're gonna meet Thomas now, so yeah. Okay, guys, we're going to the observatory now, so yeah. Guys, you are here at the observatory. Guys, and that over there is North Korea. That is North Korea, guys. Guys, oh my god. This is crazy.
Can I go toilet?
I also wanna go toilet. Okay guys, we're heading up to the tower now. The observatory. I mean, when I trip, and then you say you sound very kanchiong, you know. South Korea is there. Guys, I'm gonna show you North Korea. Guys, that is North Korea. This is the most insane thing. This is the most insane thing. Wait. No. The most insane thing. My mom.
There's not many trees on the mountain compared to South Korea.
is North Korea. Kim Il Sung.
There is, you can see, there is North Korean people here. No, don't touch. Right? There's,
oops. I don't see anyone.
Can I see?
Cannot. Where's the Kim Il Sung Tower? No. Where's the Kim Il Sung Memorial Hall?
There's no Kim Il Sung Memorial Hall here.
Is it here though? Guys, I wanna find the North Korea, something to do with North Korea, like the flag or something. Guys, I'm gonna update you guys when I find it. So yeah, guys, North Korean people. I wanna see.
No, you look straight.
The working bed, can see.
Cannot see la.
Then you come here, very clear a lot. You see the sand area.
Whoa. Guys. Those are slaves. Hey. Working for Kim Jong-un. I'm not sure if I... What's that sound? Thomas, what's that sound? What's that sound?
Sound
yeah.
Construction. Like purpose in the broadcasting.
Huh?
Yeah. So North Korea sent a balloon to South Korea. We put maybe 10 years ago, they also purpose in the broadcasting each other.
Oh, yeah.
But then after that they stopped about 10 years ago. But now we started to do go kissing to the North Korea.
Then winter will be very cold.
The grass is especially in North Korea.
Wait. Shit, I saw the Kim Il Sung Memorial.
Wait.
You this one. Oh, no, it's this one, it's this one.
Oh, I can take it. Blur.
Guys, it's that one over there.
Take. Can you take a picture?
No. It's that one over there. Okay, guys, so now we are going to the Petalist shop. Buy something for my good friend Ashton. So we're having early lunch now, so yeah, barbecue again. Okay, so we are at the DMZ now.
You have time
TMZ, guys. It surprisingly does not look abandoned or scary. Yeah.
Without permission, then we go to the cross the civilian line, civilian control line. We need the permission. But this place, you know, they don't need the permission. So they come here and there is a place to the North Korea.
What music is this? Better not be North Korean propaganda. It is North Korean propaganda.
This bridge is called the Freedom Bridge. Another name, big name is No Little Bridge.
Oh.
During the after the war, none of the others, they have exchange of POW, prisoner of war. And yes, there's no side, there's South Korean soldiers or US soldiers, or this is North Korean soldiers or Chinese soldiers. And then if they choose, they can choose. I stay there, I go back home. So, but once cross the bridge, they cannot go back. So,
what's the other end?
Yeah, what's the other end?
North Korea.
The other end?
No.
After that, what?
But this is no rhythm. Originally, this is the people, the north side, the Kyoto in north side, the side South Korea, they cross the bridge.
I know,
go back home.
After that, what is after that?
No, nothing. This is the end
this
of the deal.
This is the real bridge.
This is a wishing ribbon for the unification. But the war was in 1950. At that time, it's 1 year old. This is 74.
Hey guys, we're going on the bus now. Fortunately, I can't take any videos or photos in the place. So yeah, in the tunnel. So yeah.
Thank you. 북한은 기습 침투와 후방 공략을 목적으로 휴전선 비무장지대 지하에 땅굴을 굴착했다. 1974년 11월 15일 경기도 연천 고랑포 북동쪽 8km 지점인 군사분계선 남방 약 1.2km 지점에서 땅굴이 발견되었다. 바로 제1땅굴이다. 이듬해인 1975년 3월 24일 강원도 철원 북쪽 13km 지점에서 발견된 제2땅굴. 1978년 10월 17일 제3땅굴이 발견되었다. 판문점 남쪽 4km 지점인 군사분계선 남방 435m 지점에서 발견된 제3땅굴은 1시간에 3만 명의 병력과 약국을 중화기를 통과시킬 수 있는 규모로서 땅굴 내부에는 북한의 남침형 땅굴이라는 증거들이 곳곳에 나타나 있다. 제4 땅굴은 1990년 3월 3일 강원 양구 북동쪽 26km 지점에서 발견되었다. 북한은 이렇게 만든 땅굴들을 이용해 전면적인 기습전과 후방 공략을 펼쳐 우리군의 막대한 피해와 국민 혼란을 야기시키는 위협적인 전술을 펼치려 했던 것이다. 북한의 땅굴은 발견된 4개의 땅굴 외에 더 존재할 것으로 예측되고 있다. 북한은 아래로는 땅굴, 지상, 해상으로도 끝없는 도발을 감행한다. 날이 갈수록 점점 더 치밀해지고 과감해지고 있는 북한. 2010년에 있었던 철안함 폭격사건과 연평도 폭격사건은 도발을 넘어선 전진선포였다. 땅굴이 관통한 그 땅 위에 비무장지대가 있다. 생명의 땅, 철새들의 낙원, 그리고 영원히 평화를 위해 지음지는 살아있다. 고라니, 살아있는 자연에 와서 사냥, 그리고 야생화의 전국 DMZ, DMZ의 귀한 손님 개리와 독수리. 다른 곳에서는 좀처럼 보기 힘든 백룡, 외가리, 저새까지 야생동물들이 함께 살아가는 곳이 생명의 땅, 바로 DMZ다.
알았어, 오케이. 이제 떴다, 너.
guys, we just finished the DMZ walk. It's really tiring. And it was very deep too. was quite deep and very narrow the passage, so yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. Oh, I'm fine now. Okay guys, we're now at the souvenir shop. Very nice.
Yeah,
what about this one?
Actually,
this one, you should buy this one. We're now
exploring a village.
In the DMZ.
출발하겠습니다. 55분. 3시 55분에 출발하겠습니다.
And I don't know where we are. This is a weird place. Yeah. Hey guys, I'm at this random part of Korea. I don't know where this place is. As you can see, I'm gonna explore this place, so yeah. Okay, so apparently we are at the official latte place, the World Mall. Guys, they're gonna drop. And in 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, now we are at a library called Starfield. Oh my, it's not a, nothing. It's an arcade, not a library. Arcade is called Fun City.
Search my car.
Okay guys, the Oppa Gangnam Style was actually recorded in Gangnam. Do the dance, mommy, do the dance. Guys, we're gonna try a game at the arcade. Oh my god. I'm hype. Let me just see the arcade for a while. If there's nothing much, then I'll just... Yeah. Oh, the... What? I know. Yeah, the claw machines are shit, so... I'm just gonna play a game of basketball, so... Yes! One. Okay guys, let me see how much it costs. Yes, one play is 1000 won. I'm gonna play basketball guys. That's a good place too. Hey, can you help me? Better give me good recording ah.
Okay. I can.
Better ah.
Okay. You want portrait or what?
Landscape.
Landscape.
Better not.
Okay.
Yeah. Two. So we are eating dinner now. So yeah.
Guys, so we are at this place. I don't know what is it called. What is it called? Okay, it's the DDP, okay. I'm gonna make this a quick one. So basically what happened today, I woke up at like 6:50 something. Yeah, I went for breakfast and then we met Thomas at 9. Then we went to the observatory and we saw North Korea like in this photo. And then we had lunch at this restaurant. Again, barbecue. Then we had a tour of the DMZ. It's kind of nice. The tunnel was very low. The ceiling was very low, so I nearly hit my head. I had to bend down like very low. Then we went to the Lotte World Mall to see it. And then we went for dinner and then yeah. And then we saw a light show and then we went home. So yeah, this is the shortest summary ever, so yeah. So tomorrow we're going to this small town. It's a very short and boring video tomorrow, so yeah.